The Riverside Expressway will be shut later tonight for maintenance work on areas that are corroded. Lexi Hamilton-Smith is with the workers, and Lex, tonight's closure is just a trial ahead of a total weekend shutdown.
It certainly is, Georgie. I mean, they did this a year ago. They had a trial where they have to lift this massive span above me. It weighs 700 tonnes. They lifted it, but then they had trouble putting it back into place. So they went back to the drawing board. The engineers have come back now with a new answer, and that's what they're doing tonight, trialling it, lifting it again. As we said, 700 tonnes. It's a critical, crucial job. And then putting it back in place ahead of that June weekend where they will do the same thing and basically replace those corroded pot bearings, which I'm told are very crucial in maintaining the weight of the expressway. As we know, it gets up to 100,000 cars a day, so they need to be replaced. But I spoke to the engineer a short time ago. He says it's a big job, $30 million it'll cost all up, but we've got nothing to worry about.
The bridge is perfectly safe now, so this is just routine maintenance, doing it all properly to make sure the bridge is always safe at all times.
OK, so there we have, we don't have anything to worry about. We know the bridge is 40 years old and this is a process, 28 spans right along here. So they're pleading for a little bit of patience. It'll be shut tonight from 9 p.m. to 9 a.m. tomorrow. And then, of course, the big June weekend will be from the Friday right through till early peak hour on the Monday morning. But as the chief engineer, he said to me, they took years to build this bridge and we have to fix it in a weekend.
Thank you, Lexi.